Two tri-state men are accused of stealing people's mail and packages. Lance Hatfield and Joshua Morgan each face 5 counts of theft and 1 count of forgery. They're from Pierce Township. They were pulled over in Montgomery Saturday night, and that's when police found several pieces of mail and some packages in the car. The police also say they found a stolen forged check.